When you have exhausted all the possibilities, remember this, you haven't. Hello everyone, welcome to the first episode of Book Talks with Appy. Today, I have selected the book named Tough Times Never Last, But Tough People Do. It is written by Robert S. Cooler. So let us go ahead with the synopsis of the book. In this international bestseller, Dr. Robert S. Cooler translates his philosophy of possibility thinking into an action plan for success and demonstrates how to turn your dreams into success, setbacks into new beginnings, and successes into newer possibilities. Now, I know you might be thinking, what do I mean by possibility thinking and how this philosophy is working? So I will help you out in understanding that. Okay. So, what do you think is the main ingredient of tough people that enables them to succeed? Why do they survive the tough times when others are overcome by them? Why do they soar when others sink? According to Robert Schuller, the difference between those who win and those who don't is the application of powerful concept of possibility thinking. Winners dare to dream. They commit themselves to it. They dare to try to take a risk. They believe, if it's going to be, it's up to me. They understand that failure is an event and not a person. They never quit. Now I know you guys might be thinking that what is so special about this book. So guys, I would like to tell you this, that in this corona times where we are facing so many problems, where we are actually in a tough time, we need something like possibility thinking so that we can come out with our problems. Come out with the solution of our problems in a better way. So one and all should read this book, Tough Times Never Last But Tough People Do, because it is written on the basis of times faced by real people in their lives. So this was all about my first episode. Hope you all will like it and will support my channel. So see you guys in the next episode. Tab tak ke liye, stay tuned to my channel. Thank you.